Everything changes over time, including time itself. A new study in Nature featuring an advanced type of atomic clock could soon redefine the length of 1 second. Atomic clocks measure the vibrations of cesium atoms passing through a microwave beam. The atom moves like a pendulum. It takes more than 9 billion ticks to equal 1 second. The cesium clock is so accurate, it would take a million years for it to lose a single second. But now a new type of atomic clock is giving the old model a run for its money. Optical lattice clocks use lasers to excite strontium atoms, allowing for more precise measurements. The new clocks are 3 times more accurate than the old ones. The new study showed a pair of optical lattice clocks kept time consistently and in perfect synchronization. The researchers called this development an important step in the direction of a possible new definition of the second. Although redefining the second probably won't make anyone late for anything, it could have a dramatic impact on technology. Time expert David Rooney told the BBC, more advanced timekeeping leads to more accurate communication between electronic devices.
Satellite navigation, cell phone networks, all of these technologies rely on super accurate time, and the effects of being able to measure it better are quite profound.
The current definition of a second was officially defined at the 13th General Conference on Weights and Measures back in 1976. The next conference is scheduled for sometime in 2015. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Gorris.